Welcome back again to Grandad Reacts, and continuing my education into newer metal rock bands. Another suggestion from my subscribers on YouTube is a band called Liliac, another female fronted metal band. Know nothing, absolutely nothing about them. Never heard anything about them. I'm always tempted when people suggest that I listen to different songs to play it and listen to it, but I don't want to form an opinion too quickly. So maybe I'll listen to four or five tracks by a band before I then go off and listen to other stuff on my own without having to react. So what's new? Not a lot, to be honest. I know nothing about this band, so I've got nothing to say. But if you like what we're doing, but if I do like it, or if you have any other suggestions of Liliac music, then please put it in the comment section below. Now, and this looks like it's obviously an official video. It's not live, which is, I prefer live music, but I'm happy to listen to whatever it is you want me to listen to. So, if you like what I'm doing, click like. If you don't like what I'm doing, click like. Please subscribe, and more importantly, comments. I may not always respond to your comments, but understand that I've always read them. I read every comment that's gone up, good or bad, and I do both. If there's something about what I'm doing you don't like and you feel I can change, then I'm prepared to consider it. I might not agree with you, but I'm listening. So that's really all I've got to say. So let me change this to here. Go over here, because I'm trying to do this differently these days, and go with that. Yes, that works. Do I know this? Sing me a song, you're the singer. Give me your word, you're the bringer. Is this Black Sabbath? Am I listening to a Black Sabbath cover? And I don't think this was Ozzy. So this would be Ronnie James Dio. Is that what I'm listening to here? Are they a cover band? Okay, I'm just looking down the side here from where the other tracks they've done and other reactions. So I've seen Liliac Seven Nation Army cover, Carol of Bells cover, Close My Eyes Forever cover. But I also see here The Next Huge Family. It doesn't say anything else. So is this a family band? Is it just a cover band? In the comments, please.
Oh,
So you're a talented band. I'm assuming, I'm just going to go with now, we're just assuming that it is a family. But I've had a lot of recommendations for this band, and you need to tell me what I'm missing here. I mean, if I walked into a pub or a club and this band was playing, I'd be very, very impressed. But is it just a cover band? Have they got some original stuff? Is there something else that I should be listening to? Because it's okay. As I said, a club or a pub, I would happily go and watch them. I'm not sure I'd want to go and full concert. Yeah, again, there's nothing wrong with what I've just heard, other than it's not original, which is what I'm looking for. I mean, I'm looking at these few tracks here. This is my music. This is what I'm asking you to teach me, something different. So, yes, I like that very much. I think if that's the sort of sound they could produce live, talented bunch of young musicians, which is always great. It's always good to see young people doing rock and metal. But having listened to The Warning and listening to Love Bites and even Baby Metal and who else will listen to? Bandmade. Yeah. It doesn't really fit into that category. So, tell me if I'm wrong. Tell me if I'm right. Tell me if I should be listening to something different. It's up to you. But this is Grandad going off for now. I'm going to be back later with, the new Aerion record from the album that's coming out. And I've pre-ordered my copy. So, look forward to speaking to you later. Bye.